time, Professor Chairman and Abuels. Good evening, afternoon. Today, I would like to present, on behalf of this group study, I would like to present our study with the title, Virus Pathogen Associated with the Acute Respiratory Infection Among Myanmar Children in Yangon during the 2 years, 2014 and 2015. My name is Leonard Ming. I'm working in the National Institution of Hygiene and Epidemiology. I just graduated postdoc in the Nagasaki University. So this is one part of study in the, my postdoc. As you know, WHO estimates every year about 7.6 million of death cases were the children under 5 years of age. The most of death case is the cause occurs in the South Africa and Southeast Asian, and about 65% due to the infectious disease. And the most of them is the pneumonia and the diarrhea. And there are many the virus and the pathogen the cause for the pneumonia in the children. So, however, the study in the developing country is not so much. So that therefore we conduct this study in Myanmar with the objective to investigate the prevalent and etiological virus among the pediatric ARI hospitalization and. We want to know about the demographic and clinical characteristic of ARIK and the children infected with some viruses as RSV, rhino, influenza, and we want to understand about the phylogenetic tree and evolution of virus. This study is a hospital-based prospective pediatric ARI surveillance was conducted from January 2014 until August 2015. We collect the nasopharyngeal swab from the ARIK and we detect the 30 respiratory virus by multiplex RT-PCR. We have a four set a multiplex RT-PCR. First, we detect the influenza A and B, RSV, and human metapneumovirus. In the second, we detect the para-influenza. And third, we detect the rhino, corona, and the enterovirus. And the fourth, we detect the adeno and buca virus. This slide show, totally, we collect the 400 the pediatric ARI hospitalized with ARI symptoms. We detect the 66% positive for any virus with the 10% coefficient with coefficient human rhino, RSV, and influenza. There were the three common viruses detected from the 33 and 80%. And this slide shows the coefficient with the other virus from the single and the coefficient for the individual the virus detection in our study. We can see the RSV single infection with 71% and other with the coefficient with other virus, including the influenza A, B, rhino, human corona and adeno and buca virus. For slides, we can see the, clearly the seasonality of the each virus during the 2 year surveillance study. We can see the RSV, influenza, and other viruses. To understand about the clinical characteristic about the children infected with the virus and the non-detected virus, we try to compare the two groups, virus detection and non-detection. We can see the some the difference between the two groups. The children infected with the virus, they are the younger, with them slightly more severe than the children non-infected with the virus. This slide, we want to concern about the three common virus, including RSV, influenza, and rhino. You can see the seasonality of the three virus during 2 years study with a peak in the during from July to August. Of course, we try to compare the characteristic between the RSV and the non-RSV case, and we found that the children infected with the RSV, they are the more severity than with the non-infected with the RSV. With the children younger, with the more the wheezing and the difficulty in breathing, with the more severity for lower respiratory tract infection. By sequencing, we can detect the RSV genotype A and the genotype B, and this slide we can see the distribution of the genotype A and B in our study. We try to compare the sub-influenza RSV subgroup A and B, but we cannot find the so more different between the two groups, children infected with the RSV group A and RSV group B. We try to amplify the F protein in the RSV and make the phylogenetic tree. We can see the different color. It's a red color is for the 2014, and the blue is 2015. We can see the most of RSVA belong to the subcluster ON1. In for RSVB, most of cases belong to the BA, the subcluster BA9. In the more analysis, we found that for RSV group A, there the evolution rate is so high, is classified into two sublineages, is 1, 2, and 3, and 4. Most of the RSV in our study belong to the lineage 1. This slide shows the RSV subgroup B belong to the BA9 group. We try to amplify for the enterogenous and to try to detect the RSV subtype, rhino subtype. We detect the rhino A, rhino B, and rhino C, and entero, we can detect entero A and B and C and D. We found the distribution of rhino C in the RSVK, and especially we detect the D68 in the RSV in our study. We try to make the phylogenetic tree and to see the distribution of the enterogenous in our study. And we try to compare the rhino A and rhino C, but we can see the sum different between the two groups. With children infected with the rhino C is more severity than the children infected with the rhino A. We try to conclude that the first respiratory viruses is the main pathogen of ARI hospitalized among Myanmar children. The study finding have an important implication for the monitoring and surveillance and health policy for the preventive medicine in the Myanmar. And I would like to thank the OPU for the attention.
Thank you very much, Fabio. Nice brief presentation. I just wonder why your study